M5 screw on. How do I even get up there?
Time to install the Z axis frame.
Time to assemble the Ender 5.
We place these directly onto the frame and power supply. Before you put the M5 screw on, you have to put the washer on. That's not so clear in the instructions. I'm going to use the big M5 wrench to place the M5 screw on. If you don't have an Allen wrench at home, don't worry. Make it come with one. Ready? Let's go.
Keep going until it's really tight. Don't forget to install the washer.
To work on the other side, since we already have this, we don't need anybody to hold it. We just need people to hold it up here.
Okay, Miles, come on, it's time to come eat.
This last one, we'll go and eat, okay? Okay, so what's the next step in the 3D printer?
We're putting the top on the base.
How do I even get up there?
I'm putting in the top. I'm using an Allen wrench. And find screws and the washers. And you need to put the screws also in the top and the side.
To install the Z-axis frame. This is for making the seat bed go up and down. If it's really hard to do, just ask an adult to pick it up and turn it around for you.
We're going to use these to install the heat bed.
Use a smaller Allen wrench.
Because this does not work right higher than the big one.
Okay, this is almost done. And then you just have to plug everything together and we are done.
Turning this until it doesn't fall off. Because we've been struggling to get this but now it is stable. We have done it.
In for the PLA, and I was confused because I was like, I have to put the roll on because of this. If this was not there, I would not be confused, but now I know why. So the PLA roll does not slip off. This is for holding the filament as it comes off the roll.
This goes to this. These are the power connectors.
This was hard to do, but we can do it. Okay, here we go.
This is for glowing this. This is glowing dark.
I decided to do it like the next day in my office. Here's the filament with the handle for holding the filament. This is the Z axis. This is the Y axis. This is the X axis.
Subscribe.
subscribe.